We have been in Proverbs chapter 31 this week, and these last two verses are for everyone out there. The first one is going to be for the ladies. The second one is going to be for the guys. But guys, you can also look at the first one, and ladies, you should also look at the second one. Verse 30 of chapter 31 says, "Charm is deceptive and beauty is fleeting, but a woman who fears the Lord is to be praised." Ladies, I know we're all searching for that beauty at all times. We all try to have that beauty and put upon that beauty, and there's all kinds of things out there. But you have to realize something. Your beauty comes from within. And on the outside, you may see yourself aging, and you may see wrinkles, and you may see different things that are going on. But at the end of the day, you are special because of what is on the inside. And you can't help but to continue to have that beauty on the outside. Don't beat yourself up about what you see on the outside. Ask yourself, what is it you're doing about on the inside? The faith and the instruction that you live and that you pass on. Verse 31 says, "Honor her for all that her hands have done, and let her works bring her praise at the city gate." Guys, our role is to honor that faith-filled woman. Our role is to lift them up. Our honor is to show that we care about them and care for them and that they matter. Too many times in our society, we tend to push them aside or push them down or hold them down or hold them back. At the end of the day, their hearts shine through, and we should be embracing that and loving that and caring for that, because that is what God does for her, what God does for you, and does for me as well. Ladies that are out there striving to be that Proverbs 31 woman, we know that you're never gonna be able to attain it perfectly, but know this, we see your faith walk and we see your hearts. And you know what? We're blessed for it every single day. Thank you.